Jaden, and today we're going to make falooda. To make falooda, you will need one big glass, Rooh Afza, Sabja, Sabja, Rabri, almonds and some decorations, and chilled milk and some rubbery jelly. To make Sabja, you will need these tiny seeds. Then you need to soak them in the fresh water for 2 hours. To make Sabja, you'll need to cut these into very small pieces, like this much. And then you put them in boiling water for 5 minutes. Then after that, you put them in cold water and add your own colors. To make rabri, you will need to boil milk until it becomes half the quantity, and then put almond powder, cardamom powder, and sugar. The recipe is also below, so please do check it out. This is my dad's favorite recipe, so I'm making this especially for his birthday. So first we're going to add Rooh Afza. To add the rabri. I'm going to add some ice cream. It's ready. Doesn't it look fabulous? Please like and subscribe to my channel.